voice.
So far, SM Station has given us.
Like, out of all of the clubs so far.
Like, I'm really, really glad that SM is coming out with this type of music.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is some quality music, you know.
Oh, this is from the teaser.
Yeah.
Yeah, I knew it was
going to be already has like a different vibe.
Yeah, it's kind of
I mean,
like
all of the previous songs have a different
yeah.
vibe as well.
And also, Wendy's got such an incredible voice.
Voice.
I knew it was going to be an English one. Wendy's English is impeccable.
I
it's
too early. Please don't snatch my wig.
Same here.
Their voices sound really good together.
It's so good because he's quite deep and then she's quite high.
So cute.
I love his voice too. I can imagine that's such a good air. Same with Wendy.
Oh, girl, you love the first
thing. Oh, yeah, it's so good in there. Both of them.
Interesting, because vocally, every once in a while they're doing some different harmony parts, but other times they're singing in unison just different octaves.
I love the music video as well, but just like with me seeing they're just sitting there, just singing, but they're not in the same shot.
Yeah,
it works so well.
Yeah.
Whatever that was in the background there.
He's got such a quite unique voice, doesn't he?
I love
Jonathan.
This is so weird.
Deep.
Like, knowing he's got like two.
I mean, he's really cool, but he's done a collaboration.
It's kind of
he's like. Yeah, I mean, he's like,
he
knows his talent over in the K-pop industry and stuff. He's like, yeah, that works so well.
Just like, sit down.
But I feel like Wendy's quite a good match as well. She's very good, English is very good as well. We're gonna have some in English. Yeah, she'll be my bias.
My favorite. Wendy is known to have like done like collaboration with Eric Nam, for example, like
this.
Oh my gosh, she's gorgeous.
That's all echo on it. I'm just feeling myself clicking along to this background of it.
Yeah.
Why does the desert rock kind of remind me like where...
What a collaboration. That was absolutely beautiful. Just their voices.
You know what I mean?
It just went so well. Yeah.